Okay, this is the chicken we'll be using. There's four breasts, two roasters. Nicely roasted. Okay, just some chicken from those roasted breasts. Nice, moist. Just gonna cut it up, cube it, doesn't matter what size you do it. Like that. Fine. You could tear it by hand, it doesn't matter. As long as you get it into sort of bite-sized pieces. Okay, there you have it. Chicken's all chopped. Nothing to it. Here I have thawed out frozen peas and carrots. I have a can of Swanson's. All natural, 100% natural chicken broth. No MSG, no fat. Okay, I got some butter. Don't need much, just gonna do a little sauteing and heating up. Fire the stove up. Butter to the side. A pie crust. I just happen to have these in the freezer, two of these. So I'm not gonna make any pie dough. Okay, here's what I'm using. They can handle the oven, Pyrex. Two different sizes, one is deeper. Doesn't matter, but this is what you use, something you can bake in the oven. Okay, get your spinach in, your peas, carrots in, your chicken. Clean your mess. Always put it clean as you go. You don't want to smash the peas, so remember it's going to bake in the oven. I add my chicken stock, one can. It's a pretty fast dish to make. I mean, you can use canned soup. You can buy a can of soup. You know, vegetables, chicken vegetable, you're not going to get a lot of chicken, but you can add your own, you can just do vegetable. You can do anything, put any soup. You know, it's fast using canned soup, like the broth. Let it come to a boil. Okay, I'm making a slurry, which is just a thickening. You can use arrowroot, which is the best. But most people use cornstarch. I can use roux. I'm using my finger, it's clean. The longer it's gonna cook, you can make it thinner. It's about 2 tablespoons, 3 tablespoons. 1 pound of chicken. 2 cups of carrots and peas, a full cup of chopped spinach, fresh spinach. Okay. Let's prepare our baking dishes. Spray a little Pam or cooking spray. Now you can either just top it with your pie crust, or you can just put it on the bottom and top, depending on how much you got. This one I'm just going to do the top. It's easier, it's faster, and that's that. Okay, I'm back. Everything's ready to go. Fill your pot pie dish. This is a biggie. Okay. Okay, take your crust, place it upon your pot pie, get it down inside, seal it, just push it against the sides, it's not really sealing it. Okay, I got some excess, I'm just gonna throw on because the crust is one of the best parts of this. I cut a little butter, place it up on it, nice and thin. Okay, one of them, that's what it looks like. Let's do the second. That's it. Lay your top on it, tuck it in. And you're ready to go. Okay, the pot pies are done. About 35 minutes in the oven at 350. Okay, I'm gonna taste it. Nice. Just a nice homemade chicken pot pie. Fast, easy. Chicken, everything looks good. Lots of chicken. I like mine thick. I think that's perfect. It holds up. It's not like soup. Okay, everybody, there you have it. Fast, easy, homemade chicken pot pie. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on my next recipe.